up. God, let me do that again. Hey guys. What up, guys? How do you say hi on YouTube? Hey. Yeah. So this is my very first YouTube video. Well, not really. If you go on my account, you'll see there's another YouTube video. But that was for high school, grade 12. Like, don't mind that. You can watch it if you want. It's kind of, I don't know. Anyways, welcome to my YouTube channel, Abrianne 2.0.
And I say hell yeah.
The reason I'm making this channel is because, I don't know actually. I'm someone that, I wouldn't say I talk a lot, but I have a lot to say, you know what I mean?
Hell yeah.
And I felt drawn to making YouTube videos. Like, I've always thought about it, but I never went into it, you know? But people keep hyping me up, like, you don't even know. Like, for example, I have Snapchat, and I always post stories. Well, recently I've been posting a lot because there's nothing to do. It's a pandemic, y'all. And I don't know, like, I've...
What is that? This shit busted.
Can't you hear my heartbeat? So I can't let you go. Want you in my life.
How to get? Okay. I don't know why I don't like talking when people come around. It's like, walls are thin here. Literally, I don't have walls, I have curtains. Okay, anyways, before that randomly turned into an ASMR, started this because, yeah, people keep hyping me up. I just took it on. I don't know how I'm gonna edit this. I'll probably use iMovie, but I think that's, I'm gonna play around. Like, you guys will be able to see my channel progress. I don't know, I always start things. Like, if you guys really know me, I always start things, but I never finish. I don't know, I think I will like YouTube. Just be myself.
Period.
Whatever YouTubers say, leave a comment below. Subscribe button, is it here or here? Here? Not gonna lie, I don't really use YouTube. I'm not a YouTube person, I don't watch videos like people do. I don't even watch Netflix.
You need to leave.
I know. People get shook. They're like, what do you do then? I don't know what I do. I just... Welcome to my first video. Welcome to my mukbang. Welcome to me just talking about some random stuff. Kind of like an introduction episode. I think my goal is to like keep these like 10 minutes or less. Because I know people wouldn't want to watch that long of a time. Unless they do. I don't know, we'll see. Like I said, we'll see how this channel progresses. We'll see if I even continue on, if I like editing. Like, I don't know, I'm gonna try. I haven't been doing much, and there's a reason for that. And this is what my story time. Hold up. Welcome to my first YouTube video. Welcome to my mukbang. Welcome to me talking about random stuff. Welcome to my first story time. And my story time here is going to be about my broken knee. Yes, you guys think I'm fine? Under this table, there is a broken knee. I'm just kidding, it's not broken, but I haven't been out in almost 2 weeks. Ooh. This coming Sunday, today's Friday, so Sunday will mark 2 weeks that I haven't been out. I mean, I've gone out here and there. Not doing much though, like I can't go for a boba run. Ooh. I can't I can't see my friends. I haven't seen anybody since then. And I'm gonna talk about it. So, last Sunday? Not this Sunday, the last Sunday. My friends and I, we decided to go to the beach. Someone said, let's go longboard early in the morning. And I was like, sure. And then, yeah, so we did at the beach. But what had happened was crazy domino story. All right. Okay, picture this.
Oh no, I hope I don't fall.
Laughing thinking about it. So there's a downhill coming. Okay, there's five of us. Four of us longboarding, one biking. And as we're approaching, there's a sign downhill ahead, like a caution sign. But we're just like, oh yeah, downhill, let's go. One of our friends, he's really good at boarding, so it was smooth. He went first. So he's just going, yee. My second and third friend, one on the bike, one on the board, they're going, but then my board friend, he fell around the beginning. And I didn't know, you know, the fourth person, as he kept going, like halfway, he fell as well. So they both just like rolled in the grass. And I'm like, I didn't know anything that was happening. I was still way back, but then as I was coming, I'm like going, and then I saw a man on the ground, like a man and a woman. I didn't know who they were. I thought it was just random. I thought my friends were like way ahead already, and then I'm going, and then I see my other friend like in the grass, and I was just like I'm boarding, so I'm like, what the? And then I look, I'm still going, right? As all of this is happening, I'm going. I see a bike on the path, but I like choked. I couldn't. I was just going too fast. I was like, oh no, I'm like, this is it. I'm done. Next thing you know, I board straight into the bike. Cause then what my friend, she left her bike on the path. As soon as she saw my other friend fall, she like dropped her bike, ran to him to check if he was okay. And I'm just like, I'm not aware of anything that just happened that time. I was just like, what the? I would show you guys my knee. I haven't bent this knee since that day. It's been open. It's like day 12. Day 12, it's still bleeding. I have a gauze on it right now. My mother is calling. Hold up. She gonna have to wait. I'm making a video right now. I can show you guys these. Like, these were bad.
What is that?
Yo, I forgot I was doing a mukbang. Just kidding. I guess that concludes my video. Hope you guys enjoyed my first episode. Not videos. These are gonna be episodes. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks to those that pushed me into this position. I'm just kidding. I'm like acting like this is like the biggest thing in my life. Yeah, hope to see you guys soon. Thanks for watching.